one night a year where nothing is as it seems, where children are demons, houses are haunted, and even trees are terrifying. Written and narrated by master storyteller Ray Bradbury, featuring the voice talents of Leonard Nimoy.
Mount Shroud is the name.
And from the gifted animators at Hanna-Barbera, comes the tale of five ordinary kids and the extraordinary night they all became best friends. On this eve of tricks and treats.
Where's Pip?
Of goblins and ghosts.
We can't start Halloween without Pip. It wouldn't be official.
Of witches and wonder.
He's never been late for Halloween in a million zillion years.
Came a moment they'd all remember.
Something's wrong, awfully wrong.
An adventure they'll never forget. And so begins the most mystical, magical, musical, and educational night of their young lives as they travel through space, across time, and around the world to save their friend while unraveling the mystery and the history of Halloween from the pyramids of Egypt.
It's got me!
To the broom yards of medieval England.
Whoa!
Betcha it's no different than riding your bike.
My bike, like my bike. Hey, you're right!
From French quarry works.
Where are you, Pip?
Ralph, Ollie, here!
To Mexican boneyards.
The Mexican Halloweens are sure better than ours.
They explore the magic of Halloween and discover the meaning of friendship.
Pipkin! He must be around here someplace.
I'm trapped.
This truly has been fun, hasn't it?
For every generation, for every imagination, the Halloween tree is destined to become a family classic. As ageless as an oak tree, as timeless as Halloween itself.
And that, children, is Halloween, all rolled up in one. 4,000 years ago, 100 years, or this year, one place or another, the celebrations are all the same.
El Día de los Muertos.
Day of the Dead.
Feast of Ghosts.
All Hallows Eve.
Halloween!
The Halloween tree, coming this fall from Hanna-Barbera. Trick or treat.